need something?
More Boganoga. Dank Farrakh. I can't do this anymore. I lost everything. Please, I need to talk to someone.
You're going through a lot, huh?
Yes, I am. I don't even know where to begin. I hate this moon. Pikes breathing down my neck. Stormtroopers watching my every move. And the wind. I keep waiting for it to stop. I should have just stayed on Corellia selling fake Bacta suits.
Yeah, I'm from Kanto, and I wasn't exactly planning on landing here, but...
And then my partner had to go and report me. So of course I had to blast him.
That's terrible. Maybe leave?
My ship fell into a ravine. But thank you for listening.
Heard Jabba was looking for me?
Sutta!
Jabba, how can I help you?
To Troy Sanuria Grancha Debate Taji Suki Toki Tawama.
ND5's not my droid.
Asagraba Intel JJ Chukrani Chupandu.
Incriminating who?
He's no Matika, but he's a Tacha Pikes. What's Hilda?
Looking to muscle in on Tashara, then.
Asa Buttercup, a Chadati, Tachi, Nulia, Tatwi. Dalla, Chadroito, Bata, Sambula.
That's all you do, huh? Hey, ND, Jabba wants a data pad. Blackmail on Governor Thornton.
The Hutts want to muscle in on Tashara.
That's what I said. I've got the coordinates.
I'll meet you there.
Oh, sounds like a team up.
We're already a team.
Yeah, except you're gonna owe me. So, you gonna tell me why you owe a debt to Jabba?
This was back when Jaylen was running a smuggling ring on Nar Shaddaa. Jaylen had a few good years. Paying tribute to Gracchus the Hutt.
Gracchus?
Very powerful in Nar Shaddaa. Everything was fine until Jabba found out.
All the drama? Just tell me what happened. Where was I? Oh, that was fast. Hold up.
Yes, but I'm not the only one. Looks like word of this data pad has spread.
Andy, whoa, that's a lot of damage. Doesn't look like bandits.
You're right. Hopefully the data pad is hidden here somewhere.
What have you got next? empty satchel.
Probably the couriers. Either they lost the data pad or hid it somewhere else.
Did you hear that?
We've got company. Follow my lead. Let's see if we can talk them down. Hello, friends.
Not your friend. What you got from that wreck?
Nothing. I saw a crashed speeder and came looking for survivors.
Oh yeah? Didn't find a data pad. Hand it over, and I won't blast you to pieces.
You don't want to do that.
Yeah, you're right. We can just scrap you and sell your parts.
Hey, don't quit!
You should have run.
Your lead?
She went for her blaster.
Oh, no, she didn't.
She wanted to.
Okay, next time I talk, you be scary.
Let's keep looking.
Feels like a dead end. That data pad is long gone. Hang on, I think Nick's picked up a scent.
Yes, he has. Good boy.
Well, that was nice. Very natural.
You got this, Nyx.
What's up, Nyx? Find something?
We're out in the open. Could be a trap. Watch it, Kay. Pikes! I'll keep them busy. You should flank them.
On it!
I've got this. Go around. Neutralizing threat.
Yeah, all good, but I think Nyx's trail ends here.
Let's see what these pikes know. I'll meet you up there.
Find anything?
Nothing but junk.
Well, it's not a coincidence the pikes are here. Let me slice their comm links and see what they know.
Come in, team. We've got the cargo in sight, but need reinforcements. Team, do you read me?
Sounds like we're on to something.
Yes. I've got the location of the signal here. Go ahead. I'll disrupt the pikes in the meantime.
Okay, Nims. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Thank you. Looks like Crimson Dawn, and the Pikes are moving in on them.
Pike comms chatter confirms that Crimson Dawn has the datapad.
All right. I'm gonna get in there and swipe it.
Go ahead, Kay. I'll bring the Trailblazer to Miragana. We need to move fast.
ND, I've got it.
Good. Get back to the Trailblazer now. Comms are going wild. We need to head out right away.
Tired of walking next? You're not going for a ride? Not right now. Oh, great! More of them! Another one! Another time. Oh, great. More of them. Another one. Oh, come on. Whoa! I'm here. Let's go.
Whenever you're ready.
Let's go.
Understood.
like we're clear.
Not yet. Inputting hyperdrive coordinates.
Let's go.
Calculating hyperdrive coordinates.
Let's punch it. So, are you gonna tell me how you know Jabba the Hutt?
No is not the word I use. Since the Hutt Council was destroyed, Jabba became the most powerful Hutt in the galaxy. To get anything done in Hutt territory, one has to pay tribute.
Tribute? Like, credits?
Among other things, strange creatures, unique foods, whatever interests him.
What have you given him?
My blasted two of his guns when he threatened Jalen. He admired the act of strength, and that was enough.
This data path's got a lot of dirt on Thordon. He's been selling Imperial secrets. This guy's raking in.
And that's why Jabba wants it. Thordon would be tried for treason.
Bunch of Imperial blueprints here, too. Jabba never mentioned these.
I contacted Jabba's majordomo. They're expecting you, so you'll be allowed into the palace to deliver the datapad personally.
All right, that's good. We're going too slow. And not on Jalen.
Jalen was cornered. He sold my services to Jabba as a form of trade. Until he began planning the score on Sleepo.
And he wanted you back. Huh. Jabba didn't like that.
Jabba didn't. Okay, there's a reason he's the only Hutt left in charge. Just don't try to trick him. You'll know. Keep always.
Uh-huh. So, what did you do for Jabba?
Maybe another time, Kay.
Let's roll, Nick. Take that back to... Way to go. I'm here on hot business.
Davis. Hola, Nulia.
Got the data pad right here.
Tease Otto Distor Jagovner. He is Otto Venta Nobata Tinka Kutasa Taji.
So, ND5's debt's clear. I'll be on my way.
No Bashado. Tis Intel Wamu Granja Nagabame Kum. Haku Anto Badi Uba Fiend.
You're right. I found these schematics, but they didn't seem important or anything.
Jikaba Numa Wau Chuwanka Sajiska Chupache Je.
Hey, it was an honest mistake.
Numa Chubapako Mucha. Katinga Tis Duwana. Atima Bola.
I gave him the schematics.
That's good. You've been very reasonable during this job.
Jabba knew about them all along, didn't he?
Absolutely. Jabba always knows a lot more than he lets on, and he always punishes a liar.
Let's drive.